if you liquidate your current home, cars, and other assets and purchase the Regency level estate. Remember, that's a 12,000 square foot equivalent home on the 1.5 acre equivalent lot.
Right.
So, taking a look at your current debt, your retirement, and your other savings, you are at $152,000 in equity. People, that is a very comfortable number.
Comfortable? That doesn't sound like nearly enough.
Yeah.
Well, no. See, you have to look at this column, Audrey, equivalent value. In Leisureland, your $152,000 translates to $12.5 million to live on for life. I mean, come on.
Wow.
So, what do you think? Would the Regency level be your first choice, or should I show you something a little more deluxe?
Honey, why don't you just go ahead and pick? I just want you to be happy.
That's a good husband. Take a look at this.